guys, Lisa J here. I'm going to demonstrate triangle push-ups, which are the number one exercise for eliminating arm flap that women face. Okay, but look at the great backdrop. You might not be able to see my face, but I'll instruct. You come into either a half plank on your knees or a full plank. Your hands need to be pointing toward each other, making a triangle with your fingers. Your elbows, when you come down, need to come wide. And you lift up. Make sure you don't sag your belly too low. Lift that push up and those abs tuck in tight as you come down, head in line with the spine, and lift straight up. And again. Try not to hunch into your neck. Keep that neck long.